calibrate the electrode. Pour a small amount of each buffer into separate beakers and rinse your electrode with deionized water. Then touch the green play icon to begin. Place the electrode in the buffer and stir gently, and then stop to allow the reading to stabilize. The measure icon is displayed above the red stop icon. Once the reading is stable, the measure icon will turn green. Touch the stable icon to save the first calibration point and move on to the next buffer. Repeat until all buffers have been used. Rinse the electrode between each reading. If the icon does not turn green, replace your buffers and ensure your rinse step is adequate. Once all buffers have been used, a message will appear showing the completed calibration results and electrode health. Touch Keep to save the calibration and return to the calibration screen.